Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Kholat. Last left off, we basically had to run like crazy. So let's continue. Also, I discovered the Markiplier is playing this game, so I have competition. A little faster. Thank you. Right. So now what do I do? One moment, guys. I need to pull this thing over to where I can see it. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to win this fight, am I? Okay, that'll work. Not sure where I am, to be honest. Game's not very helpful with that. I don't know. Alright. Wait, what did it say there? Okay. But where am I? Well, all I know is them somewhere. So. Yeah, we left off stuff. We found this bell and we found this guy, so my guess now is that we just keep wandering around until we figure out what to do next. Oh, look, a cave. Ah, so I'm guessing we're right here. Or here. All right. I guess now I know where I am now. So, if we're right there, there's a campsite thing not too far from here. So we're like right here, and there's a thingy like right there. That's east. So we need to head east. Alright, so...
sitting in room number 23, although sitting might not be the right word because we are running around trying to finish up packing anything else we could need. Food cans, tools, essentially whatever we get our hands on. We want to be sure that we took everything we could possibly need. We're running out of time. Damn it, where did I put my belt? I'm sure we forgot about something. We're almost ready. We lost the knife. We're counting the money. We're leaving the room in a complete mess. So, we made it to the train station. We're singing all the songs we know and making up new ones as well. Everyone is so excited. Finally, at around 3 a.m, we go to bed. I wonder, what is awaiting us when we get there?
Probably death.
What will we see? How far will we make it? I hear the rest of the group breathing peacefully, and it's snowing outside. Sitting in room number 20.
I wish the game would tell me where I am. But it looks like it's not going to do that. So, we'll just keep heading somewhere, I guess. Thank you. We'll be right back, guys, with another episode of this. Till then, guys. Hope you're enjoying this.